as always, of course, we listen into the Guts SoundCloud playlist. Must push through. Puts us at 80. 20 more. Burns so bad. But I suppose that's why we do it. Ow! 101 push-ups. Let's get it. Oh, it's always so fulfilling. Once you complete it, you just gotta get started and keep going. Time to hit back.
Start with lower. Why not?
Good sir. Oh, drop it one, do the same thing. drop it one more. Pretty crazy already, TBH. Only 11 minutes, that's wild. What a wild way to start off back day. Feeling some pullovers with the rope. See how this feels? Oh. Gotta have a Christmas tree in time for Christmas. Good. I like that. What's going on? This is good, very good. Really good back day. I can tell it's gonna be even greater. able to get so much engagement from that. Holy, it's just getting better and better. Just allow the weight to add tension on the muscle and just squeeze it as hard as I can. Squeeze my lats. This pump is going crazy, I feel. City streets are crowded for the holiday. Now that I got a bit of a lat pump, let's go bias it on the lat pull down. I feel like this is gonna be absolutely insane. That's hot between these two. call me crazy, but I'm honestly feeling it more just from doing partials, just focusing on where the most tension is rather than the 4-inch. So I'm just gonna listen to my body. Wherever I feel the most intensity, that's where I'm gonna keep it. We're almost there, we're pushing through.
Are you done with this?
Yeah, you can take it. You know, just real quick, I want to capture this pump. Because it feels crazy. Thank you. unilateral. Game changer. Don't leave them out. So my idea is, let's up the weight, go heavy, force it down, just control it up. Just reach that maximum engagement. W. Now, I'm gonna document my pump vid for the YouTube video, so I gotta end this stream, take that. So if you wanna see that, tune in at Sedulous Cam on YouTube. Been grinding. So without further ado, got two things to say to you, and that is fuck wasted potential and stay sedulous.